local grand jury came back with just one recommendation. They said the jail should get better locks. At a local church here in LaGrange, the police chief took to the altar alongside the mayor and local judge. All three of the leaders told the teary-eyed multiracial crowd, "We are sorry." David Banner, CBS News, LaGrange, Georgia.